The church, the cardinals, the bishops, and the faithful in the pews. The church, the human institution. So I say the church does not take itself seriously, and it literally has no or low respect of self. By that, I mean many in the church, of course not all, many in the church fail to order and orient their thoughts, their words, their actions, their behavior toward what the church truly is. They do not respect the church for what it is, and so they act wrongly toward it or with regard to it. You would think God is dead by how they talk about the church and the faith, because they say things that are not true. They distort what is true. They reinvent what is true in some cases. Some priests, bishops, and even some faithful talk about the faith as though there's going to be no day of reckoning, right? We're not offending God or Jesus by disfiguring the church or the faith because God is dead. There's going to be no accountability in the end. Sometimes when I hear some bishops speak, you would swear God is dead. There's going to be no day of reckoning, no accountability, nothing. They have nothing to fear, and that is why they're talking the way they're talking. They don't respect the church for what it is. They want to make it into what they want it to be.